in his super. All of a sudden got this herb from his tummy. He looked up and said, yo D, I'm kinda hungry. Help yourself in the kitchen, there's food in the cabinet. He opened up the cabinet and said, I ain't having it. There ain't nothing in here except for junk food. If I eat this, it'll put me in a junk mood. No disrespect, he don't mean to be rude, but Lay's chips first, dude, come on man, dude. Had no idea you were eating like this. Why would you ever put that on your grocery list? This so-called food ain't meant for a human. If I eat this, my vibe won't be moving. Come on, stupid, don't you think you jump from the gun? I just eat this when I'm kicking back and having some fun. I don't really need to eat nothing organically grown, unless you want to make your body cast a sperm in your home. Eating healthy is the first step in disease prevention. Also cuts down on hypertension. Few more things I'd like to mention. If you'll sit back and pay attention, you want freedom from disease and abnormality. You don't want to have the stuff affecting your reality. Freedom from disease and abnormality. You don't want to have the stuff affecting your reality. Freedom from disease and abnormality. You don't want to have the stuff affecting your reality. Freedom from disease and abnormality. You don't want to have the stuff affecting your reality. Wouldn't pay your bills or counterfeit money, so why would you put something counterfeit in your tummy? You won't give your mama artificial love, so why would you feast on artificial grub? That's something to think about. While information is leaking out from the lies, the scandal from the food pyramid, the suckers who invented that need to do what did. You want freedom from disease and abnormality. You don't want to have this stuff affecting your reality. Freedom from disease and abnormality. You don't want to have this stuff affecting your reality. Freedom from disease and abnormality. You don't want to have this stuff affecting your reality. Freedom from disease and abnormality. You don't want to have this stuff affecting your reality.
And